And now from the White House, here's country music's number one fan, President George Bush.
I've made no secret of the fact that I'm a fan of country music, or as all of you at the Academy of Country Music Awards call it, America's music. One reason I've liked country music for so many years has been its unwavering support of our country, our flag, and the ideals for which this country was founded.
We're gonna put our feet back on the paths of righteousness and then God bless America again.
Tonight, that great tradition continues as we proudly welcome home the men and women of our armed forces. Their commitment to the cause of freedom has united and energized our country as never before. Let's keep this spirit alive in our thoughts, in our actions, and in our music. And now, here's my friend Reba McEntire.
Skies for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains majestic above the fruited plain. While the storm